So we start with the hair like this. A circle for the head, the face, the body, the arms, the hands, the legs, and the shoes. And there, a girl.